So, my lady and I are watching these shows, but not just the two of us. No, that would be smooth. We are blessed in this house with the presence of her 75-year-old father, Al. Yep, he's got a very hard gig, Al does, in this house. He has to watch 6 to 7 hours of cable news a day and make sure the dishwasher never makes it through a full cycle. And he's killing it. He's killing it, you guys. Killing it. He hasn't missed a day yet. Hasn't taken one day off. He's like the Cal Ripken Jr. of not knowing how one fucking device in this house works. Relentlessly dim. You're probably wondering, well, hey, how does that happen? Robert, let me break it down for you. When a normal person operates the dishwasher, first off, not coming from a place of fear. What they will do is they will turn it on and then do anything else. I think that's the trick. I really do. What Al will do, bit of a wild card, this guy, curveball, if you will, marches to the beat of a dead drummer. He does what Al will do is he'll turn it on, and then he'll stare at the thing like a goddamn hidden image poster for a half hour till he doesn't hear water anymore. Then he panics and punches cancel. Every time. Then he calls me, worried, mortified, because he done it again. Robert, I stopped the dishwasher. I don't think it's done. Well, if you stopped it, Al, how could it be? Did you pick up my blood pressure medication, Robert? Yes, I did, Al, but I just took all of it because this is the shit you put me through. Lined up all the pills on the dashboard, headbutted it as hard as I could, and snorted what stayed on. Glad you're living with us, buddy.